The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Daddy Demon, and from New York,
plenty of star power in this tag team match, guys, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely, Michael. In fact, if you ask me, all four of these competitors have what it takes to be top single stars here in the WWE.
Look who's in her house.
And her partner from Norwich, England, Paige.
Paige has carved her own path, blazed her own trail, answered to nobody that she didn't want to. Paige is truly a revolutionary in WWE. Guys, remember on Raw a few years ago when Paige made her WWE debut and won the Women's Championship? A truly unforgettable night, not only for Paige, but the entire WWE universe. Paige has revolutionized the game since that very night.
And it was that night where we began the transformation from the Divas Revolution to the Women's Evolution.
And their opponents, first, from Houston, Texas, the Women's All-Star Champion, AJ.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
And her partner from Athens, Greece, Dashing.
Byron, how big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
And whichever team wins this match, here
got
here
the
we
shoulders
go.
Down. And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Ah.
Man.
Harsh impact.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Tag made. What's in store here?
Drop toe hold.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Irish whip.
Ooh, nasty impact.
When a superstar is in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives a superstar the ability to move and catch their breath.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
What a strike!
Corey, you touched on this before. Part of a tag team's ability to be successful is their ability to endure punishment and make their way to their partner when they need to tag out. One way to do that is to create that separation you spoke of so they have some space to gather themselves and time to make their way back to the corner.
You're absolutely right, Michael. What's the use of having a tag team partner if you're not able to get to them when you got to tag out of the match? Getting that separation is key in breaking any momentum your opponents could have, maybe the difference between a win and a loss, maybe even more.
Whip.
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever been. One of the teams that has shined brighter than any other is the New Day. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston are two-time tag team champions. But it was their second reign that put the New Day name in WWE history books forever.
The tag team competition right now is as heated as it's ever been since the Attitude Era. Everywhere you look, there's another tremendous tag team combination looking to make a run at the WWE Tag Team Gold. When we talk about the New Day, the team won a fatal four-way match in their second tag team title reign at 2015's SummerSlam.
I may think the power of positivity stinks like a bag of rotting garbage, and that Woods, Kingston, and Big E are idiots, but I'll give the New Day this. They're one of the greatest tag teams ever, and what put them in that category...
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
What a strike.
Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
Look at her go.
Vicious strike.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Here we go.
Ooh, right to the face.
Got every ounce of that one.
She goes for the cover.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
She got her with a reversal.
What a knee.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown tag team champion.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Ooh!
Paige with the tag.
Collision on the splash.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown tag team champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was the team no one expected.
She's looking at it.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply.
And a second time.
In off the tag.
Beautiful technique.
She is on fire.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. Back now inside the ring.
She's starting to stammer here. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
This is not where she wants to be right now. She's dangerously close to losing this thing. But then again, so is her opponent.
What a match.
Oh man, she is rolling now.
Comes in off the tag.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
For many years, members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees. One referee is in the ring overseeing the action, and the other is located out on the floor, making sure teams follow the rules and do not engage in potentially damaging behavior. I think it's a good idea, something perhaps Mr. McMahon might want to consider.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team.
Here comes the
victory is on the horizon.
Paige is rolling now.
The cloverleaf! That's what makes her so dangerous.
Paige can draw the curtains on this fight.
What a tag team display.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
That's a woman on a mission. She's taking care of business. And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Here are your winners, the Queens.